on, guys, and welcome to a player review. And we're going to be looking at Seydou Doumbia. This guy only goes for 67k at the moment, and some people might still find that pretty expensive. I have no idea. But 67k should be just fine, and is nowhere near as expensive as other strikers in the game with these type of insane stats. This guy is very overpowered for his rating. And by looking at his in-game stats, he ticks all the boxes, especially his pace and dribbling, and a overpowered shot, which he also has. If you think he has bad shots, then think again. I've scored a couple with him, and also what's more interesting about him, his shot dips. Now, for a cheap player, I did not expect that, and that's exactly how everyone likes to score their long shots, just past the keeper's reach, I do anyway. And if you have a dip in shot, it makes things so much easier. Especially as a striker, that's a big bonus. Now, his pace. He feels like so quick in-game. And to have again a good shot and pace is simply what every player wants to have. He feels a lot more agile than his in-game stats are showing him. Like, what the fuck is this about? Seriously. He is really good at dribbling, as you can see. Me getting surrounded by players, but Doumbia just finds a way out, and dribbling-wise, personally, he is up there with one of the best. Now, 4-star skills and 4-star weak foot makes this guy so much more fun and exciting to play with, and I have to say, it really helps when he needs to shoot with his weaker foot in the penalty area. But if you are a skiller, you're going to be even more overpowered than you already are. Personally, the only bad thing I could find on Doumbia is his strength, and he is quite weak on the ball and tends to be out-muscled a lot by the opposition defenders. So, hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, I would really appreciate a like and even subscribe to my channel. Let me know in the comment section below your thoughts on Doumbia and what you think of him, and see you next time.